Snowshoes TV, and we are in Fort Lauderdale, Florida, kicking off the festival season at Tortuga Fest. We're going to have a blast. No Shoes Nation, get ready. Come on.
We love you, Katie.
You were Jesus, Sammy, blue jean baby, born in the USA.
No Shoes Nation.
Train of park truck stop, fading little map dots, New York to L.A. We were teenage dreaming, front seat leaning, baby, come give me a kiss. Put me on the cover of the Rolling Stone, uptown, down home, American kids.
All right, Deanna Kay here with the boss man, Kenny Chesney. How are you?
I'm really good. I a couple years ago when we played this event, it was one of the funnest shows we did all summer. A lot of people that really helped build our audience over the years and that have really invested in our music and in our songs and how I live my life off the road are right across this tarp right here. And they're having a blast, and I can't wait to get out and play music for them.
Must-haves on the road, Kenny concerts.
We need girls.
Definitely a hat.
Bikinis are good.
Water, sunblock, and water.
Girls in bikinis, which we have plenty of right here.
Good friends, aka family.
Pretty simple, really. I mean, I gotta have, you know, if the bus doesn't have air conditioning, that's a problem. That's a huge problem for me, because I can't sleep if it's the least bit hot.
Growing up in little pink house.
Since 11?
No Shoes Nation! Now let's talk about this cool area we're in, the Vibe Room.
Oh, well, this is actually called the Sock Monkey Lounge. This is not the Vibe Room.
I gotta get with it!
This is a more grown-up version of the Vibe Room.
We're grown up now.
That's right. So this is basically where we entertain everybody that comes to our shows.
This is the place to be.
And it becomes a lot of fun the later it gets.
Yeah, we went out last night. Started leading to another out last night. Hitting on everybody and the mother. There were two karaoke girls drunk on a dare. Singing, I got you, babe, my Sonny and Cher. Your life was good everywhere. We went out last night.
You know, Shoes Nation is like a family. Tell me, like, how much fun is the family having this weekend?
The family is having a lot of fun.
We went out last night. And we went out last night.
Yes, we did. And we'll do it again tonight.
Hey, Phil, hit the audience with them lies. I want to see how many people we got in the back there. Let's get your hands together.
I feel really in my element. I love playing music where I can smell the ocean. It just makes me happy. But to play your music for people that share the love of the ocean and this environment with you is just amazing. It's a lot of fun.
So we're gonna have so much fun this summer.
We're gonna have a blast this summer. Thank you very much.